Hit the like button to save Jax.
Oh, okay, now I get it. This is a dream, and I should just play along until I wake up.
Nani?
Oh,
So wonderful. This is so fun.
You wanna?
Nothing can bring bum bum bring bum bum bring bum bum bum. Bring bum bum bring bum bum bring bum bum bum. Bring bum bum bring bum bum.
I'm having a great time. I love this. Absolutely shocking.
What?
I don't know.
What a blast! This is the best.
Yeah.
It appears a new human has entered this realm!
I'm loving every second. This made me laugh so much.
El Pepe. El Pepe.
Yikes.
El Pepe. El Pepe.
Stop. That's too cringy. I'm thrilled.
Chica no conoco, 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 No, God, please, no!
Oh, no!
Okay! Welcome to the amazing digital circus!
Nani?
Whoa!
Bye!
If you bury yourself in danger, I won't die.
Me!
The like button to save the smiling critters.
Inspect.
Yes! What will happen now?
I'll be Tracer.
I'm already Tracer.
What about Widowmaker?
I'm already Widowmaker.
I'll be Bastion.
Nerf Bastion.
You're Renzo Winston.
I wanna be Winston.
I guess I'll be Genji.
It looks cool.
I'll be McCree.
I already chose McCree.
I have an idea.
What's your idea?
You should be.
I'm not gonna be
Tracer.
I'm already Tracer.
What about Widowmaker?
I'm already Widowmaker.
I'll be Bastion.
It Bastion. Is You're very funny!
I guess I'll be Genji.
I'm already Genji.
Then I'll be McCree.
I already chose McCree.
I have an idea.
What's your idea?
You should be.
I'm not gonna be Chris.
Hey, put the donuts down! Drop the Krispy Kreme, Serpico! We need your help here!
I like it very much.
These are all the deleted scenes that I found in The Amazing Digital Circus. The first thing that I found were these early renders of the characters from the pilot episode. These also have led to a lot of cursed development photos, like this picture of distorted Jax, a picture of Kane flexing, and a picture of Jax without his mask. We also found this image of Gengel's room with all of her masks on Glitch Productions' Twitter. And I even found an old and unused variation of the intro for The Amazing Digital Circus. But if you want to see that, click here.
Oh no! Like and subscribe to the channel. I really like our selection today.
Digital Circus is secretly a good guy. We know this because when Ragatha was close to going insane, Jax shifts the conversation, saying he left a centipede in her room. This makes Ragatha mad, which makes her stop thinking about how they're trapped in the circus forever. Jax is also the most honest person in the circus because when Pomni first enters this world, everyone else tries to hide the truth that she is stuck. But Jax immediately breaks the news to her, saying that she is stuck here forever. And after telling her that uncomfortable truth, he immediately goes to ask Kane to go on an adventure to get Pomni's mind off of it so that she can settle into the circus easier. So now you know.
Let's give Jax a like.
Oh my god. She's crying.
See my name on the list, right? Everything checks out. Let me inside. Gonna make a little call. Why is nobody?
Hello?
Fuck.
Wow, this is so cute. Funny!
What's going on here?
Okay.
Check.
Okay.
Interesting.
Pepperonis from her hair. Oh, she does not like this at all. Man, she completely wound out. That's not a good look, but that is, I don't know why her hair turns into pizza toppings. What, did we just turn her into pizza sauce? Yeah, I don't know, is that TV woman? What? Don't eat that! That's Ragatha!
Wow, this is incredible. What is he doing? Help!
Sega.
I feel like I'm losing my mind. Is everybody in the world blind? Please
look. I like it. Love the animations of the amazing digital circus. It is very funny!
Thank you.
all done. Wow, snow. Wow, this is incredible!
What is under Jax's mask? If you've watched the pilot episode for The Amazing Digital Circus, you might have noticed that Jax never closes his mouth, and he always has a smile plastered on his face. But recently, someone asked the creator on Tumblr if Jax will ever be able to take his mask off, so Gooseworks replied with this image saying, "We're all too familiar with peeled Jax." What this means for the lore of the show, I have literally no idea. But now you know.
Tú eres de esos que no confían en sus amigos para nada. Sí, quizás sería mejor que no existieran idiotas como tú. Lárgate!
What's going on here?
Someday I'm gonna be...
Now a cow pretend to be a man.
Video, like and subscribe. See you in the next video. Right. Bye.
Orphanage. But it's not only that.
Hit the like button to save them.
Yeah.
3, 2, 1.
Okay! Welcome to the amazing digital circus!
A few moments later.
They've been captured by Kane's family. Hit the like button to help them escape.
The like button to wake them up from their catnap.
Happy birthday to you. Nobody likes you.
You look like an animal. Go back to the zoo.